So I moved to New York about 17 or so years ago and fell in love with it immediately and just stayed. I came here one day with Matchbox 20 early on. We were playing the Mercury Lounge. And I remember looking at Paul going, well, this is where I'm gonna live. One of the best parts about it is it doesn't sleep. Like, it's not just a t-shirt. Like, it actually doesn't sleep. And I love a great Saturday night in the city, and it goes all the way into Sunday morning, if you know what I'm talking about. I've experienced that with a lot of my friends here. So this goes out to my friends tonight that are here. This is called Sunday Morning New York Blue.
Somewhere we can't see the sun.